A legend in his own bedtime is how Barry Norman described Donald Lovelace, who was hardly the stuff legends were made of. That is until a dozen beautiful women turned up at his funeral. David Putnam's talented team have created the unlikeliest screen lover known simply as Mr. Love.
It could only have happened in England. This is a very English story. It could only have happened to this man. A very English man. Mr. Love.
How would you like to be transported on a voyage of romance?
In this town, he has become a legend.
A little baldy fellow with a dreamy expression.
You've always got to watch the quiet ones.
But to women, he was very real.
I love you.
To some, he was a romantic.
But he caught her and pulled her roughly into his arms. A wild struggle, she dealt him a ringing slap. He kissed her suffocatingly.
To some, he was an object of desire.
Will you be able to manage me twice a week?
I'll say one thing, Donald. Your relationships are all give and take. You give and they take.
There's something up here you'll like.
Suddenly, everything. Films, magazines, everything. It's all about love.
I might have guessed that any friend of Theo's was a loony.
Oh, I wouldn't mind you for supper.
He was the best gardener since Lady Chatterley. The last to find happiness. Mr. Love. It's the quiet ones you've got to watch out for.